I miss you.
One year later.
Welcome back to a brand new video. Today we have Katie, my BFF, and myself. And today we are going to watch Unspeakable, which is my biggest fan. And pretty soon I'm going to have a YouTube channel, which is going to be called the World of Logan. So be sure to hit that like button. Be sure to like and comment and subscribe to more videos like this. And then let's straight into it.
For the holiday season, so that's really great.
Although Alberta and Quebec led the country in job growth last month, the picture is still bleak for many job seekers. The manufacturing sector saw a boost, but jobs.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. It's March 8th, and how are you guys doing today? We're just hanging out here, obviously on a Sunday. Today is going to be kind of a special video. It's for this guy. And
also, don't forget, guys, Logan's here.
Okay. Okay, so if you want to see Logan's channel, Preston Plays, I'll leave it up to the iCard. And if you guys want to see Unspeakable, I'll also leave it up to the iCard. And if you want to see my favorite YouTuber, David Dobrik, I'll leave it up to the iCard. All right. You will probably know that Scott Fee is in California right now. He is camping, and I'm kind of a little concerned about him because I'm a little bit nervous that he will get the coronavirus. Well, that's okay. And he's nowhere to be in the coronavirus, so I think he's gonna be okay. So anyways, it's a special video about him. 1 year later, he's loving his new job. He is happy what he's doing. He loves spending time with his family. So yeah, a year ago, he left Global Calgary, which is kind of sad, actually. Makes it any difference.
Well, Logan's watching something. I don't know what's in something.
But here's a clip from the old Malvana logo. There's a centipede! Scott, look! There's no... It's going towards Derek's shoe. Ready? Attack him. Did we do it? We killed him! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. All right. This Maynard graphic. We did it. Ooh. Scott, catch me knuckles.
High gas prices. On the silver lining of the positive side, we head into the weekend. The weather is shaping up nicely, Jody.
Yeah.
Well, Jake Tapper looks a little tired this morning. See? Well, apparently, I think... he looked a little tired this morning, but I think he had enough energy because he was playing paintball with his kids' friends. And his kids, obviously, right?
Yeah.
And we discovered a centipede. That is quite scary, wasn't it? Yeah.
And I honestly wish that it did not have to be this way.
Good job, Ivy.
Good trade relationships built on rules are critical to...
I will remember you. Will you remember me? Don't let your life pass you by. Weep not for the memories. Remember the times that we had. Weep not for the
Alright, so we're gonna show the Scuffy double reel from last year in March that I made it. This demo reel, I worked so hard on it, so it's non-copyright. It's not copyright, so you guys don't copyright us because we're not our average copyright family.
You're close angle.
We were talking about in the survey about the cost of what people spend on.
Scott are just hanging out here. Should we add some pictures on your biography? Yes, biography. Yeah. All right, let's go. We're also watching when Scott got emotional when the other kids got left, right? Yeah. Hey, Scott, is Blake, Samuel, Alicia are doing biography reports like you? Yes! Alicia is doing hers on Taylor Swift. Blake, is actually doing it on Bryce Harper. And, I'm doing Scott Fee. And, what is Samuel doing? Well, Samuel is doing Bill Nye the Science Guy. Nice! That's cool. Is your friends doing it? Yeah, we're all doing it. Well, we have two photos to place, right? So this one is the triple Scott face, and this one is just a portrait of him. Alright, we got this photo. Look at Scott! Yeah. How do you like it? Do you like it? Yeah, I love it! This is so much fun! Yeah, these are all photos of Scott Fee on Scott's biography. Yay! You ready to take it to school tomorrow? Yeah. that's gonna be the end of today's vlog. Thanks for watching. We'll see you guys in another time. Bye. Like a Hellcat.